Hey everyone, it's Ethan Ormis back again for another video today, and welcome back to the channel for the continuation of our Call of Duty Vanguard campaign playthrough. Let's get right into it. First thing first though, the lighting obviously a bit darker for today's video. Taylor is sleeping in bed right over there, so I just have some lights off, and I'm going to try to be a little bit more quiet. So I'm not going to be like yelling, not that I ever really do, but yeah, let's hop into Numa Trail. I believe we're about halfway through the campaign, so let's start it. And yeah, I'm excited to see what happens. I've enjoyed the campaign so far. Pretty much done it in one playthrough, or one session, but not quite, so. Now we got to go through this again. It's unfortunate. Nonetheless, we will. It's all right.
Wait. Wait. Stupid son of a bitch! You could have gotten us both. Oh shit! All right, okay. I'll get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
When are you gonna get it through that thick skull of yours? You can't just...
Hey, Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man.
No, you're not. Wake up.
Wake up. Wade, nah, today's not the day. I need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a dad. Son of a bitch! Your bedside manner sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I'm just bleeding out and missing all the fun. I gotta sight till I get back.
I gotta get over there. How the hell? I've mentioned it in every campaign video I've done so far, but stealth missions are not my forte. I'm very, very poor at them. Unless I'm running, because... Okay. Wade's just got superpowers, I guess. Sick. Where is Mateo? That is the question. Hello, sir. Find Mateo. Alrighty. What's going on there, boys?
Mateo. I'm coming, buddy.
Interesting. Got my ability back. I just have fist. Ooh. Oh, hello. Sorry, boss man. Do that Type 99, please. Six bullets? Not ideal. How the hell? am I supposed to get to this? Am I just supposed to start shooting? Is it a booby trap? Can we chill? What are the odds this works? Ow. Update did not work. A little confused about this. Can I, like... Oh, I can. Okay. That makes more sense. That's why I checked the objective that last try to see if that would have worked, or if it would have given me an objective to do that, but it did not, so whatever. Anyways, let's get some ammo. San Mateo? Not really. Which way do I gotta go? That way. Hello, sir. Just gonna continue on. Mind my own business. See me, okay? Nope, you didn't. Ow. Oh, hi. Screw off. I'd love to be able to not use snipers in this game. Oh, you motherfucker. Where am I getting from? I'm so confused. Literally where, dude? What do you mean? Where am I getting shot from? Alright, let's try that part again. Ugh. Alright, it's alright. I got this, boys. What was that? What was that? Oh, it was my bayonet charge, never mind. Defuse that bomb and peace the fuck out of here. Get some ammo real quick. Thank you, sir. Can't attack spring? Okay, I'm like half dead, but... Alright. Let's see if we can get out of this quietly this time. Hello, sir. I have to wait for this guy to get closer. See you, boss man. Type 100, please. So I can have two guns at least. Not much for ammo, but it's something. Shout out to this part of the game for being relatively open, where I can just stay in the forest. Okay, now I'm just doing a circle. That was supposed to be a takedown. But okay, that works. What's that? Let me just open that. Guess I could hide in it if I wanted to. trap. Thank you very much, sir. What the hell? Oh, great. Yeah, this looks like fun. Oh, great. Run, you idiot. Get the hell off of that. Go that way? I don't know. I'm gonna go this way though. Is that another plane crash? Is this a really smart way? Really smart. Oh. Hey. What the fuck was that game? Can we chill out? Just gonna back on up. See ya, boys. It's nice to know you. Beast.
Oh no. Japanese!
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. Our aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez, the ungrateful one is Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
Yeah. Right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
company.
Give me the gun.
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kibble, Hernandez, you with me.
Grenade! Out of the way!
Trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. Never heard of.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in a credit getting business.
This looks oddly quiet.
Hold up.
No, but when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name, son.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
Good luck, Marvin.
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut
your... Okay. Bring sure I was in tall grass there.
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the guy. Go!
Move! Dude. Can we chill, man? Man, this is gonna be fantastic.
Volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh! Means run fucking fast.
I do not know who now. Jesse Owens is. Oh.
That's far enough. Everyone all right?
Still got all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Enter the grass and stay low.
Regroup under the trees if you make it to the other side.
Going for it.
Hey, Bucks. This is what we're gonna do for the next 30 meters. This kind of works. This is kind of an absurd mission, but whatever. Oh, we're close at least. Where is the sniper, though? Oh, hello, sir. What's up, Mateo?
close now. Search the canopy.
These crazy motherfuckers strapped themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brad shifted the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
It's Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by
hollowed out. You run slow in mud. Stuck behind a locked door. No way.
The hell does that mean?
Wait, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Get off the road!
Enemy infantry!
Take those holes! Loud.
That's it!
Everybody loves cotton clothes.
Don't let them escape!
Goddamn trumpet, Lewis!
Sniping, terrible aim, I am all bad, nothing but it. What the hell is this? Snowing, dude. What the heck? Pretty sick LMG, I must say. Type 99, type 100, whatever.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We can use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed, and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
Ray Kibble, what a sick name.
Insane?
Kibble, tell me. Hernandez, you're with me.
Welcome.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
Well, this doesn't really look like a fun trip.
Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Dude, this looks horrible. I'm just following Howard.
Jackson, give me a hand. Time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
Oh,
go. Serve some ammo in the flamethrower. I think that's a smart thing to do.
Up the hill!
Get me down!
Jesus Christ.
Let's go!
Thinking about taking out SCG, but I don't know. Ow. Holy shit. Just got fucking help.
Valkyrie, take out that cannon!
It did that. It's basically like sniping last year in the Cold War campaign, which was something I really enjoyed.
Another gun, Valkyrie!
Watch out! Dude. Can we chill out? Like, Jesus.
Jackson, last cannon's all yours.
Destroy that bitch out of here.
Keep your distance. Let's see him stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule.
Oh, nice.
Lieutenant, come take a look at this. soldier. Let's go, Jackson.
Oh, what am I supposed to do? Oh, sorry.
Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Would you look at that?
Val dive bomber.
You know anyone can fly?
This was your plan all along.
My man can take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm a man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down.
Alrighty. That's pretty sweet.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
When's that ever stop? Let's go! Regroup with the tanks!
Let's get down there.
Push down the hill!
I don't have my flamethrower anymore. I tried switching to it, but... Alright. Cool.
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks!
Nice, 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 nice.
Push down the hill!
Ow. See anything, it's just pure screen shaking. That's okay. Couple of kills with that at least. It's an interesting ability. Could see anyone, I guess. Ever boss. Mateo, where you at, brother? Oh.
We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us a runway, and we'll handle the rest.
Yes, sir, we will. That's a long rest for sure.
Push! Keep moving those legs! Jackson, peek cover fire!
Changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you will know who Wade Jackson really is.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad. The city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance.
This looks like a snail mission, which I'm excited for.
The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the Great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You have to be
makes sense. It's never far from the slaughter. Let's go.
Now wait, wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
Alright, guys. We're gonna end this episode here because that was like a 43-minute or like a 40-minute mission. Bit absurd. So thank you all so much for watching. Hope you did enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.